why did I call it password? Many people ask me that password, they see it, like, what, is that a mistake? And I'm surprised nobody else called the mantra album password so far, because for me it's obvious, you know, it's a, mantras are sacred keys, formulas that open the door, that open a space for us to enter into. And actually they all open different doors, because all mantras are different, they all have different energies. But then when we go through the door, we land in the same space, you know, the space of being at home in ourselves and being actually joyful. That's what happens to me when I sing, I just become happy, you know. That's really, for me, it's the shortcut to meditation, the shortcut to being silent without any effort. You know, we just sing and then we can sit and it all is tingling inside. You can feel your body is so full of energy and open and flowing. And it's so easy to sit just in silence. So we do all this music, we put all this energy into really making the door so beautiful that we can go through it, and then actually we just land within ourselves, and in that we are all one.